Hello, everybody. It's Nick here. I've got something horrible to tell you. You see, this morning I was in town walking on the footpath, minding my own business, and suddenly this robot comes up to me. And in a voice, just like Barack Obama, it says, "Your money or your life. Hand over all your valuables and put them in this black box, otherwise you'll be vaporized by a laser." So, of course, I did as it said. And in a voice, just like Hillary Clinton, it said, "Thank you very much," and then just casually rolled off.